the idea of having voices in video games was a new thing. But unfortunately, only a few games were compatible, like B17 Bomber.
Mattel Electronics presents
B17 Bomber.
B17 Bomber!
Video games.